My name is Rob Swan, and I'm proud to be a patron of Solar Impulse. This is such an exciting time. Many, many years ago, I became the first person in history to walk to the North and South Poles, and people call me an explorer. Well, I don't think I am. I believe that the last great exploration left on Earth is to survive on Earth. And what Solar Impulse, Bertrand and the team are doing is really showing leadership and inspiration on that last great survival journey. We've got to get things right. The time is now. It's not in the future, it's now. And what Solar Impulse is doing is engaging us all on the fact that action is necessary. We all see reports of climate change, ice caps melting. We all know that climate change is an issue. It's finding the strength and the courage to actually do something about it. And I cannot tell you and how proud I am, how amazed I am with the support of all your sponsors that you've got this together. Every mile that you are in the sky, every kilometre that you are in the sky, we're all behind you. And I just think that all of us should go the extra step to follow your inspiration. And in our own small way, exactly a year after you finish this magnificent flight, we are returning to the Antarctic to make a journey, guess what? Only surviving on the sun for our energy, for our survival. So we're following in your footsteps. Good luck to you all. And this is Rob Swan, patron of Solar Impulse, message ends.